today I'm going to do mango fluff. It's a different type of a pudding. Please watch carefully. 1 tin condensed milk I have taken. For 1 tin condensed milk, 1 tin water. Mix both together and keep in the freezer overnight. 1.5 cups of whipping cream. 2 mangoes. 2 tablespoons of gelatin. 1 cup water. Cashew nuts also we can use it. So we will see how this pudding is done, because it's something very simple, very easy, but carefully you have to do it. I have taken 1 tin of condensed milk, that is a small tin, 390 grams of condensed milk, which I have put into a bowl. And in the same tin itself, I have taken a tin of water, mixed it, that also I have added into this and kept overnight. After you keep overnight, it becomes very hard. Once it becomes very hard, do not allow it to become cool and dissolve. Before that itself, we have to start beating. So it's getting a little watery. Don't allow it to become watery, and you start beating this. Okay, now we will see how you are going to beat this. While it is hot like this, you know, it's all in pieces, hard pieces. While it is in hard pieces, we have to keep beating this. Beat this nicely. So you can see this being beaten very well, and it's because it's a little on the hard side, it takes a little time also. While you beat it, one more thing I have to do is I have to take 2 tablespoons of gelatin and 3/4 cup of water. We dilute together, because we have to do it a little quicker, faster, because before that mixture gets watery, we have to mix it. So see what I am doing now. Gelatin and the water, we have to keep on mixing, and at the same time I have to see whether this is getting beaten nicely. Now what I am going to do is I am going to put this into the mixture, that is my condensed milk mixture, but I should not put it while it is hot. So what I have done is slowly I have allowed it to cool slightly, and then we will add this. Now you can see the mixture getting nicely thickened up. Now I am going to add the whipping cream into this. Either we use whipping cream, or you can use 2 stiffly beaten egg whites. So what do you prefer? Either egg whites, 2 stiffly beaten egg whites, or the whipping cream. Whipping cream is much better, nicer, tastier. So we will use the whipping cream. Now we added the gelatin and water. Slightly, a minute I cooled it, and then I have added it. Now see what has happened. It's nicely getting thickened. We love this. We have to use, now we have beaten it nicely with the whipping cream and all the rest of it. Now see, I am using vanilla essence. Either you use 1 teaspoon vanilla essence, or you could use mango essence, right? Mango essence also will be nice. We can use either with mangoes, pineapple, pears, peaches, whatever fruits you like, you can use it. Now what I am going to do is, I am going to put half into this bowl. Half of the mixture into the bowl. And what I am going to do is, I am going to color this. In a whatever color I like, I can use. I am using green color. Mix it, leave it in the fridge just for 5 minutes. Now the balance is there. What I am going to do is, I will add a little bit of red coloring. I have put the first one in the fridge, just in the fridge for a while, and then you put this mixture, see, color it whatever color you like, but I am using pink color, a little bit of pink I am using. Now let it be, because I have to do another small thing. That mangoes, we have taken fresh mangoes. When you take fresh mangoes, I am sure you know what to do it. You have to stew it. If you buy the canned fruits, of course straight away we can use, but fresh mangoes, fresh fruits are tastier. A little lime juice and a tablespoon of sugar. Put, stew it. Now we have to stew this. That is, the sugar, lime juice. Why did I put lime juice? So that it doesn't become discolored. Now we can see that fruits are getting stewed, and not only stewing, there is juice coming out because of the sugar. Okay, we take off. Now I need the pudding which we have kept in the fridge. We'll take that pudding and see what we are going to do. Now stewed fruits are there. Cool a little slightly, and then I'm going to spread it over the pudding. See, over the pudding you stew. Put the stewed fruits. And over that I'm putting a little cashew nuts. Roasted cashew nuts put. Over that we have to put this mixture quickly. I'm going to put the pink over it now. Keep to set for another 10 minutes before I do the decoration. To do the decoration, see, I have kept a few mango slices, and I'm going to slightly tint it. We'll see how I'm going to tint this. A little bit of red coloring. Mango pieces I have taken. Slightly tint it. Food coloring that we are using, I'm sure you know. Now this is ready. This is the mango slices which we have taken. I have got a little bit of butter icing into a cone. And a small decoration. Like leaves with butter icing, like leaves, you pipe this so that it gives a better look. When we look at the pudding, I'm sure you will enjoy, but this pudding is not yet set. We have to keep it to set and then you take it. Now over that I'm going to just put a little bit of roasted nuts. Now the pudding is ready. Only thing is, we can't serve it now because it has to set overnight.